Hello?
Yo.
What's up, y'all? How do I do this? Hi. How's everyone doing? Let's turn this down a little bit. Oh my god, I need my... Okay. Like doing this like I got a turntable in front of me. Can't have that. What up, Metal? Hey, Travi. Hey, Brand, thank you for the 3 months and choosing to sub here. I guess you got gifted maybe before. Thank you for brand new sub. Appreciate that very much. And welcome. Showbread, Bro King, what's up? Sebastian, hey, Travi, Metal Nick, good to see you. It's going all right. I've crammed in a bunch of stuff today. I had an early start today. But ironically, I had to start the stream later because I had to go to the gym because I am out of shape because of the virus, and that's my excuse. Is there any DLC planned for THPS 1 and 2? Well, I can confirm right here on this channel, DJ Triger, that Tony Hawk is in the game, so hopefully that helps. Man, we haven't even been live for like 5 minutes. I already got Tony Hawk confirmed. Man, I'm just leaking all the rumors today. Big if true. Oh, I wasn't selected in the Newegg Shuffle? Oh, surprise. How you doing? I was, I had this idea to, you know, speedrun all the Get Theres, but it's tough to get credited for the Get Theres.
Your content is getting better and better. Keep it up.
Thanks,
You're
Sebastian.
You're killing the game.
I appreciate that because I feel like I'm kind of stagnating. I've used to upload once a week and it's been like, I went 8 months uploading once a week and then I stopped 3 weeks ago. And it's because I just don't have time to edit anything. So yeah, got that going on. Anyway, I had an idea to speedrun Get Theres for THPS 1. And I didn't set up the live split or anything because I just didn't have time. But I thought maybe we can go through that maybe once or twice and then maybe we could actually do like speedruns in the game because I only did it once to just get through the goals for it or the whatever achievement things. So it might be fun to just give that a stab. So yeah, I have no practice. George is in here. I'm sure he's going to give me all sorts of wonderful pointers, right? I'm good, Diego. What's up? Alanot, how you doing? Young Beans. Hey, Seth. Am I quiet? According to my mixer, I am not quiet. I could push it, but I don't want to peek. Hey, Hazy. Hey, Toxic. Just do the... Yeah, just play fast. These shades are actually very old. They're like 3 years. I have... There's like 70 pairs of shades here. It's like, I don't know how the red shades thing stopped. Oh, we're idle for too long. Like, the red shades thing happened because I used to do drum streams like out away from my house at a studio I had set up. And so I would drive there and wear shades. And then most of the time I just kept wearing them and forgot about it. And I would just wear them while playing drums. And that's how that whole thing started. And I don't know. I just have like so many shades here. And I started wearing these because I was going on hikes last weekend. And like if I lost these, I wouldn't be butthurt. So got that going for me. I think I need to move this camera because
this is all out of whack.
Content you guys came here for. All right, moving cameras, let's go. Do I still work in the series? I do work at Vicarious Visions. Hopefully that helps. 10% too quiet? Let's turn it up. It's funny because I have a preset that I just hit a button and it gets all my levels correct, but I just bumped it up a little bit, so hopefully it's good. What's up, Imagine? Yeah, man, I've just been busy, man. I don't know how else to put it. I just really want to keep my job, so I'm just trying to prioritize and not kill myself with just not... Like, I wake up in the morning and I go to work, and then, like, when I'm done with work, I have more things to do with work or streaming or editing or, like, life things. And I just find it hard to kind of have alone time or just like time to myself to just kick back and like chill, you know what I mean? I'm just like going all the time, and so I just needed to take time off, and I probably will take off more. I want to, you know, if it were up to me, I would stream all the time, but you know, here we are. What up, Purple? Hey, Zach, what's up? Yeah, we actually did a drum stream last night for the first time in like 8 months, which is kind of funny. I just decided to play, take some time for myself. I was like, you know what? Let's go live on Discord. But then I kept running into tech issues. I was like, well, if I just streamed on Twitch, I wouldn't have any of these issues. So I was like, okay, let's just go live on Twitch. Screw it. Yellow swaggins. Okay. Well, let's go to warehouse and just see what we can do. Hey, Drift. Who am I missing? Who else we got in here? Nindorf, I think I said hey. Imagine, I never know how to say your name. Henry, how's it going? Broke your wrist and trapped in this cast. Nice, man. I mean, like, nice that you're here getting a distraction, not that you're in a cast. I fractured my back a long time ago, and I can commiserate. And I'm still kind of like, it's a constant struggle to keep it strong enough to be, or else, like, if I get stagnant for too long, like just sit at my desk for like weeks without like exercising, I get boomer back, man, and I pay for it. Okay, I got this list of all the Get Theres. And I did go through it like once or twice, just loosely, just to be like, okay, I can look at this and kind of know where these gaps are. Imagine. Okay, cool. Yeah, I mean, if you want to go back and look at the VOD, I mean, they muted some of the tunes, but I mean, it was not my best performance. I'm pretty out of practice and I'm just, you know, just having fun. Hanging out, trying not to upset my viewers too much. Yeah. Hit 48 mil in warehouse today. Nice, man. Congrats. Crushing. Warm up the fingers. I haven't played this since I streamed last. Actually, you know what? No, I did one night last week or so to do this Get There spreadsheet and get it together. I'll have to set the live split deal at some point.
Let's go.
What up, Thibs? I looked really quickly. I know that's Tyler. It looked like it said THPS, and that was it.
And I hypers.
And we all hypers. Hey, Tyler, thanks for the reset, man. What are we at? 9 months? Twitch baby time? 8 months? 9 months. Yeah. And V Marie, what's up? Thank you for the 3 months. Welcome back. And thank you. Is this my favorite game I worked on? Ooh. It's up there, but I think my favorite game that I ever did was maybe Guitar Hero Metallica. Because I got to do the drum motion capture for all the bonus songs. But maybe American Wasteland, because that was the first game I was like a designer and not a tester. And I got to design my own levels. Like, that was the year of East LA. You know, bringing back Chicago, Minneapolis, and like helping other designers bring other levels back and stuff. And I got to do missions, and I had zero experience programming. Like, the most I'd done is like HTML, CSS, like websites, kind of database management. And so just going from zero to like programming pro challenges for Stevie Williams and like all that other stuff is like pretty sick. So probably American Wasteland. But Thug 2 was a lot of fun. So was Thug 1. And getting design school for Project Day was great too. Is you think it's viable strategy? Go back and forth across the three quarter pipes and warehouse at the ends. If it works for you, yes, but it has a very, very low ceiling. So you're double grinding every time you wall plant here. You grind there and then you grind there again. And that destroys your grind balance. So what you could do is wall plant and not spin manual there. Do that move. So you grind this wall plant manual. Oh, it doesn't work on that side. There you go. Did I ever skate? I used to skate to and from school and work every day. And now I just do it now and again. I'm not very good. Did I work on Tony Hawk HD Remake? No. What up, Control? Yeah, big streamer in here. If you drink enough Bepis, you will become big RGB streamer for sure. What's up, man? Hey, did you get my package yet? Dude, I don't think that package is ever getting there, man. How long ago was that now? It's like been 6 months. I don't even like, I left it at the post office and like, there's the tracking information, just like nothing after that. It's like, what? Just disappeared into a black hole. It sucks. Is your favorite because you wrote the line, think you put my piece up there? No. It's funny because I didn't realize how much of a thing that was until we played it like on in December or whatever that was. Is Thug 2 a goodbye? Yes. You have to like look past just like any game. Just look past the story and career and look at it from like a mechanics longevity replay value. So I mean, like, just like this game, I'm like playing free skate and it has nothing to do with the goals, the story, the missions, whatever. And so same with Thug 2. Like, even though I thought that some of the missions in Thug 2 were pretty awesome, you know what, how long did it take us to finish that? Like 6 hours or something. And then after that, I was like thousands of hours I poured into it for like online and, or not online, but just like free skate and Thug Pro and stuff. What up, Anvin? This as a whole has like the best replayability. Dude, for real, man. Agree. Gotta agree. Yeah, man, it's kind of surreal. Like, I still don't get tired of it. You know what I mean? It's rare that another game piques my interest enough to even play it for more than like an hour. And I always come back to Thips. The only other game that's come close for me is Counter-Strike. But, you know, you can have mixed experiences on Counter-Strike because it requires other people to play. Whereas this is just like all you. You know what I mean? 20,000 hours deep. Dude, I know, like, I wish there were stats because it would be, you know, pretty rad to quantify the amount of hours I've spent. And like working on it too for like, what, 6 years or something? It's just like, in addition to playing. But even without working on it, it's like still like Tony Hawk 3, like Jesus, played it so much. I mean, truthfully, I think that's why I got notoriety in Thips 3. It's just because I played it so much. Like, I think I played Thips 3 during, from the year it came out, or the day it came out, up until Thips 4. During that time, I'm pretty sure I played it more than anyone. Maybe there was someone else that a little bit longer, but like every day I played it. Every weekend, every waking moment that I was not at school or at work. I'm a huge dork. Just don't have any friends, forehead. Easy. Is that why I got a gap that I put it in? Well, one day, me and another designer were staying late, just having, you know, a couple beverages, and was just like making really cool stuff happen in the old levels, like giving it some extra attention. There's always just some things you could do, tweaking like player collision, adding cameras, adding teleports. Like that night we added the teleports in airport, the teleport in
every day
LA.
We're one step closer to act three. Can't wait to donate to the day Saturni.
Oh my god, what up, Zach, man? Hey, thanks for the 3 months, dude. Welcome. So in the same night we did the liquor store teleport, and then the bunker ledge manual, the wall ride, the pillar camera in LA, and like a bunch of little collision things in airport, I remember, and like the Nautis spins on top of the trees in LA. We were just going like really unconventional and just like giving it that extra attention, because I was like, dude, I'm gonna be playing LA or airport, and I predict like just like 3 or 4 people are going to be playing it 10 years from now, and they're going to wish that this one little tiny thing was wall rideable, because somebody's going to make a note manual and be like, I could make this connection if this little bitty wall was wall rideable, you know, like just like those little attention to detail things kind of thing. And it was like, oddly enough, Thug 2 is like Thug Bro, you know, so it's like, oh man, feels good. I just wish I could have done it for you know, like every level, and just have like ownership and just do it instead of like go through the level owner. Yeah. Stories always do. THPS ice. I don't quite understand. I saw somebody made a THPS iceberg video, but it didn't really have any correlation. It just seemed like this dude was like talking about THPS. But maybe we can make something happen. I need an editor, man. I need someone to edit my videos. That's motivated and just wants to go ham. Like, I just want to be completely hands off. Ant knows dinner. I'm pretty sure Ant edits his own stuff, right? Talk pro devs make every object in Chicago wall rideable, and the level becomes a hysterical play. Dude, yeah. It's funny. Like, I remember there was a plugin, at Neversoft that highlighted all the vertical polys for everything you had selected, and I used that so much. But like, there's always like little bits that you have to like, you're basically just creating an invisible collision. So it's like, if you have this little nugget sticking out from the wall, you gotta build, like, just because you made it wall rideable doesn't mean it will connect. You have to build invisible collision to like make it like smooth when you go across it like that. And same for like this grate. Like, it would break your wall ride if you didn't, like, you know, make it work. Scott, what up? Thank you for the 3 months. Thank you for the smiley. Appreciate you. Could slap emo music over your gameplay. Will you hire me? Yes. As long as the taste of ink is on every video. What's up, Hollow Badger? By someone in 10 years, you really met me. Remember Michael used to? Anyway, it would be cool to kind of just like get down and dirty with a bunch of random stories. But the only way to like get into it is to like, I don't like have them off the top of my head. People got to like kind of prod for them. I don't know. Almost like I should go on the THPS podcast or something. Dude, Thug Pro is the jam. Like, being able to play Thug Pro or Thug or any THPS at 1080p, that alone is amazing. 69 aspect ratio and getting all those levels, being able to change wall plant to down and X, like, ugh. I fought for that for so long. Sticker slapped manual to wall plant. What happened to our music? Oh, I already finished. Here, we gotta pick another thing. Electro funk, groovy beats. Let's see what Groovy Beats has to say. Hear about that melting point of wax? What? It's not a THPS video if it doesn't have... Oh yeah, melting point of wax, Thrice, yeah. I was like, wait, that's a Thrice song, but what are you referring to? Yeah. Dude, Artist in the Ambulance, that whole album was great. I used to throw that on... and play drums and just do the whole thing. It was such a good time. Big rail, channel gap. I could throw on like loosely a timer, but it's probably better to just kind of like get my bearings straight. Actually, maybe it's better just throw something on just so we have like some sort of frame of reference. Actually, let's... You guys probably want to see the timer. I probably should have. I should have done that before. Alright, let me set this up so we can get started. I think this could be a cool thing. Like George was saying, if we get like some save files set up. To where if you mess up, you can restart by swapping the save file out, and then all the get theres aren't completed. So when you do them again, they register as being completed and all that stuff, instead of just like doing the gaps. Windows varies. Is this gonna show my bank account? Let's see. It's showing nothing. Okay. Oh, right. Slobs is so slow. I forgot. Oh my god, the bounce. Oh, here. I forgot this is here. Here, you, hold on. Watch that while I get this set up. Oh my god, dude. Slobs is such a joke. I can't wait to get set up to be off this again. What's up, Fitty? Black man, how you doing? Tommy, what's up? Any tips on getting better? Have you tried doing the tricks? The best tip I can give to anyone playing Thibs is to don't hold the D-pad when you do tricks. Just tap it. Tap it with square or whatever. See how long I have to wait before I can adjust the side? Like, I'm literally waiting for the thing to come out. That's how slow this is. And then the best other tip is for balance. Feather it. Tap that too. Don't hold it. The only reason why you would ever hold balance is like if you're like a 1,000 multiplier in and you're like about to bail and you need to force it to the other side because it's so wonky. Okay, I think we're good. Okay, so I'm going to be super scuffed on this. This is going to be like, I did it once before, but yeah. So let's just, yeah, let's do it. Don't have a slow response time monitor. Yeah. Oh, I should pull up my thing. So I need the huge rail. Oh my God. Off to a good start. And the two channel gaps. And then the holy banana grind. And then what else with it? I think it's over the pipe and the holy bananas. If it's not, then I've already messed up horribly. Yeah, it is. Okay, garbage dolly, dumpster rail gap, planter gap. So we can start off over here. Garbage dolly, dumpster rail gap, planter gap, rail to rail chancery gap. Alright, this whole thing. Oh. There we go. Alright, that's one. And the next one, ditching class, and then the side to side rail here, and then the huge rail. Oh, I missed it. And that's the second one. Next one, mall, rail combo, coffee grind, over stair set. Oh man, that last one's tough. The last over the stairs gap is actually like super, it's such a pain. Ugh. Hate when that happens. Almost have to like jump here first and then jump. Yeah. I'm just gonna do it all. Rail combo, coffee grind, and then over stairs set. Yeah, that works way better. Okay, so we'll just land that over the stair set. Skater escalator gap, which is this right here. And then that's the last stair set at the very beginning. Fight, give me the light jump. Ugh. I'm just gonna go back here. It's gonna be one of those things where, like, a couple weeks from now.
Hello, sir. What did you have for lunch today? And would you consider it a good lunch to becoming one with the Thips DY, sir?
Oh, my. Oh, why did it do another backfoot kickflip? Who's that? I'm guessing it was Jamios, but I totally missed it. Yo, thanks for the resub. What did I have for lunch? I had toasted sourdough with, oh, I need to start up here. Toasted sourdough with cheddar, two black bean patties, spinach, and ketchup. And before that, I had oatmeal and like a late breakfast. Well, we're getting our bearings. Just need that like late jump right there would be great, but sometimes he sticks to the ground. And this is going to be where it's really challenging. Like, you have to like kind of like wall ride it at the end. I'm not sure the best way to do this. But I'm sure it's going to be not a first try. Oh, we got it. Let's go. That is tough. Skate park. Light grind around the bend. And it's the walkway transfer one. Oh, way too high. Hold on, let's go to the other side again. My recent events, I can't see who did that last sub, but thank you. Oh my god. Oh! We got the light grind. Let's go get around the bend. Alright. Now we need, what is it? Walkway rail transfer over the box, wall gap junior, around the bend, HP transfer. Sheesh. I think the hardest one is this, but we got it. So over the back box. HP transfer, see if we can get this. I think I have to do the wall gap, little wall junior gap first. Be better. And then get around the bend and then do the HP transfer when I get some more speed, like from these rails. All right. Downtown. Oh yeah. This whole bit, kicker to street car ollie, then cheesy deck gap. Oh my God. I have to rely on the taxis here. No, thank you. Come on. Oh, what? Oh my. That's how it's gonna be. I feel like maybe this isn't, hold on. Maybe I should go towards the wedge first. Now let's try and go up here to the, oh my God, I missed it. Up here to the right afterwards. Kicker to street, car ollie, mini cheesy or whatever it is, deck gap. Please don't hit me. Please don't hit me. Oh my. Oh. Now I just need to get, okay, there's the cheesy deck gap. Now we have to get a car. Oh my. So trying to get this cheesy deck gap and a car hop in the same combo in order to complete this level. Okay, now. I can't pull over any farther, officer. I'm already pulled over. I don't know where else to go, how else to be. Oh. Ollie the parked car? Is that a thing? Oh my god, I'm an idiot. Literally the stupidest person I know. I should look at chat sometime. Oh my god, you guys are geniuses with the J. Okay, now truck to tunnel gap, skyway manual, or whatever it's called. Shout out to everybody holding AMC and GameStop, by the way. I'm still hobbling from January. Downhill jam. Oh no. Wait. 2550 hydrophobic gap. And then downhill half pipe, 2550 in the other downhill half pipe. So this is what I don't know is like. Oh wait, I could do that right there. Oh wait, hydrophobic's at the bottom. It's like I don't know if I could do two get theres in one combo, if that would like count. Whatever. We'll find out at some point. Not tonight. So now if I just go back and, oh my god, which side of the half pipe? Did I do the left side? I think I did. So I just gotta go back and do the right side and then I have both. Okay, so we're gravy. As long as we could do two get theres in one combo, that's easy peasy right there. Okay, rolling the hill, triple rail, bottom shelf lip. Oh, you
gravy.
Hey, S Pants, thank you for the gravy. The 9 months of gravy, thank you. Welcome. Appreciate you. Wait, didn't I do the thing? Ugh. This is proving to be the toughest one, except for Maul. All right, can't even get the okay. Ah, maybe I have to stay on it a bit longer and then roll the hill. Right? Yep, okay, transfer and bridge grind. So I think the easiest is this quarter pipe. Oh. All right, and we out. Streets, Lombard ledge, hook rail, hubba ledge. Backwards ledge, down the spiral, rail to rail. And then around the fountain. Totally a ledge, by the way, not a rail. God, grinding up this thing, though. Oof. Can I do this going down, maybe? Okay. We're gonna have to grind it a third time in a row. It's gonna be awesome. Oh, no, we won't. Okay, now we got that one. Other one's right over here. Starts here. Backwards ledge, spiral grinds. Then we need rail to rail. Right? I think this is it. And the last part is, oh my god, this fountain deal. Right? Yeah, that's it. It's four gaps. We just crushed that. Roswell. Rolling channel gap, pull grind. Low deck gap, rolling channel gap, Roswell lands well. Rolling deck, channel gap, pull grind. Oh, so I gotta do this. I should get the special first. Oh. On fire. So I need to. Oh, I need to do a channel gap. Ugh. Oh, the channel gap is in the pool. Oh my god. I thought I had. I'm an idiot. So I was doing the right thing. What am I at? 13 minutes? My goodness. I mean, it's a good frame of reference. All right, and that's it. And now we need low deck gap, rolling channel gap, Roswell that ends well, gray grind. Not high deck gap. So, rolling channel gap, Roswell. I think I just need to manual. It's manual through here, gray grind. I made notes on this. And time. 13:41. Oh my god, Falseman gave 10 subs? Yo, what's up, man? Thank you for the 10 subs. I'm a genius with the J. Hey, Falseman, welcome to the stream. And I totally guessed that Jamios did the lunch question. Thank you for the 26 months, Jamios. And Falseman, thanks again, dude. Appreciate you. Yeah, man, that was cool. Dude, awesome. I mean, like, I can't, it's hard to look at chat when I'm like flying through trying to make sure gaps are being registered and stuff. Should we do it again or should we do, I have nothing for Thips 2 on this. Like, I just looked at Thips 1. Should we try and beat that or should we do actual speed runs? For those of you just getting here, 13 minutes, 41 seconds to do all of the Tony Hawk 1 Get Theres. Actual speedruns. They nerfed it a long time ago. School too hard to get there? We can do that one real quick. It's the three rails, right? I think you got 3 to 5 minutes of time save. Yeah, I crushed it from, I got crushed from the mall. For sure. I think a lot of times I was sort of stuttering and like looking at the dock and making sure that I was doing everything right. I don't know if there's like actually a good, like a better way to do this one. I hate this. That building rail leading you straight into the wall, I feel like it's so stupid. I used to love school too as well. Now we don't get along. Easy clap. I would have to, like the way I did this is I went on, man, what's his name? Starts with a B. Benedict, gameplay or Benedict plays. And I went to his YouTube video and I just wrote down and I compared it with the in game. Cause sometimes he would do more gaps than what was needed. Cause it's just how the level flowed. And I literally just wrote it all down one by one and then took notes. Cause it was like, I don't know the gaps in the game. I just play. And like sometimes when gaps are crucial for a combo, those are the ones I know. That's kind of it. Hey, Dragon, thanks for the $1.99. Appreciate you. I need to go to my thing. 1 second. You know, my thing. Oh, I thought there might have been a message with your thing, but there's not. But anyway, thanks for the $2. Appreciate you. I kind of want to run it back. Because I'm like, the speedruns for these, like, goals, like I'm completely green. I got nothing. Like warehouse, maybe I sort of have down, but like not to level any of these other dudes do. We can turn this off. Okay, screw it. We'll try speedrunning. Like actual in-game speedrunning. This is gonna be so bad. Oh, I already messed up. I think I have to go back at the beginning, right? Yeah, this is gonna be... Let's take it slow for the first one, huh? I think I can get that without going up the QP. Oh my god. I'm sorry, George. Nope, missed it. Maybe 50-50 the huge rail. I always forget about that because it's new. I'm trying to think, like, what was the goal in the game? It was like 38 or something, right? Like, I'm not even going to beat my other thing. Oh, high score, right? 4 or 5? What are we missing? Oh, score. Current 54, best is 43. So it's even... Oh, like Stevie P. Oh, Milky Mommy. Okay, our next goal is to beat Milky Mommy. I think we can do that. Pupils, that's actually pretty clever. Mike Stromboli. Okay. Solid. Oh, I've already messed up. I'm used to just cruising. Right over it. Okay. We're learning. This down R1 right here. Can't do it too early. Oh, dang it. Whatever. Okay, don't boneless off that. Got it. I wish I could
just do the trick.
I know. You know what? I could probably L2 off this rail and then okay, maybe not. Yeah, hangar might be the easiest. Imagine, hey, thanks for the 3 months, man. It's funny because I never realized how the text doesn't really keep up. You know what I mean? Like it takes forever for it to clear. I keep forgetting to quick turn. Face plant into a box like a legend. Okay, you know what? Screw it. Let's just do it. Do the thing. I just can hold triangle off that. Ah. Oh no. We still need 50-50. Oh, and I forgot about the hydrant up here. Didn't do the 50-50. Oh my god.
Speed amused.
Speed amused. Who's that, Frankie? Yo, thank you. Appreciate the support for 7 months, man. Come back. This is not gonna cut it. I don't have the line. Like I haven't watched speedruns or anything. Like, I have no idea. But before I look at runs, I wanna go in fresh. And just see what happens. After a bit of trying. So I feel like if I boneless and get the A, it might go a little bit smoother. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. We were cooking for a bit there. And what's left? What's left? Is there a hydrant? Or is it score? What is the score? 50-50? Oh my god. Okay. Oh, I was gonna say that was our best start and then we missed the K. Have you guys seen the K subreddit? K GIFs? Those are really solid. It's just like when it comes up on your all and it's like, what is this GIF that's going on for like 2 minutes? And at the very end it just says K like on a note. Oh, it's K GIF subreddit. A plus, do recommend. Oh. Need score. It's like already holding X, so if I let go, I'm just gonna jump, so I have to keep turning. Ugh. Curse you, Milky Mommy. We'll get you. Maybe not. Soon, though. Ah, whiffed it. Dang it. Love the kids are... Oh yeah, the kids are stupid. I like that one too. Is Milky Mommy in... Can I get a number one in the chat if you are Milky Mommy? Just to confirm you don't hear us talking jive about you. We're only saying good things, I promise. Oh my god. No, but I'm a big fan. Word. I'm trying to think of the best way to get points quickly. Like on one jump, you know what I mean? I don't know how to work it in either. What do we need? Oh, the tape. Ugh. What if you're milkless? Then I will not allow it. Right over it? Come on, dude. Maybe we can like actually get a line down. So, I mean, it's not going to be 100% optimized or anything, but I think we can get close. Can't remember if we already did the rail or not. Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! That was it! Ah, mommy milkers. Somewhere out there, they're laughing at us. Levels where it's hard to find time to get the points. Like, it's like for that, I don't want to get special because I feel like, I mean, I don't know, you probably know the route way better than me, or a route way better than me. But if Feels like I shouldn't do tricks up until after the T, at least. Oh. And if I can boneless over the taxi to get the A, that'd be great. Go right here. Oh no! Ah! I missed the boxes. This is how it's gonna be. It's close. If I can get that, what's the best way to get that? Oh, really? Best way to get that, what is it? The K up there? It's like, I don't want to do a vert air because it takes forever. You know what I mean? So it burns so much time right there. Even when I wall plant. Oh, and I missed the box. Whoa, my X was stuck, I think. I don't know what happened. I couldn't ollie. So if I get on the way up, I think maybe that's the safety. Oh, let's go. Whiffed it. Man, the hitboxes on these. The precision. I mean, I know it's like a pain, right? It's super precise, but I kind of like it that way. It's just tough. So slow. Oh, whiffed it. And get it here. So I'm like backtracking though. So maybe that other route was actually a little better. So if I go to the left or the right at the beginning, or after I get the K, go to the right. Oh no, whiffed it. Lost our tunes. Quick, someone sing.
We need some. Why is one bump? Ooh. Ooh.
Ooh. Sweet, nice. Everyone can hear the melody when someone types that. The ultimate wedding closer song. Ooh, the no ollie K. Ah. I always forget to down. It's so funny. I'm so used to just going down the ramp, not turning around at the beginning. It slips my mind. No ollie vert, I think, is the way to go. Sing my favorite Endless Frack song. Nice. Always have my favorite lyrics. Dude, not board sliding is tough. That angle right there. Ooh, get up. Let's go. Getting that box. That was like funky fresh. And then I messed it all up by missing this twice. Hey, suck it, mommy milkers. Let's go. Dang, so what are you guys getting? What's George at right now? Ant Venom at 39. Is there a page skip? I thought there was. So whoever that is with the black name, I like literally cannot read it. It's like black on dark green. But hi, thanks. Ugh, dude, if we can get that box landing after the tape, solid. Oh, the whiffer, the great whiffer. What did we get? 38, 39 or something? I think we got 40, wasn't it? Yeah. Have to scroll for a minute. Get 30 by the end of the night. What is yours, George? What's the time to be? What's the time we're gonna beat in 30 minutes? Just kidding. I couldn't touch George in terms of speedrunning in a very long time, or possibly ever. I don't think there's a way to land on that box. Let's. Yeah. Like, get the tape and land on that little platform. Because even if I land on the platform, maybe if I grind it and then R2. No, that's going too fast. Please thank whoever thought fire hydrants near the car honky. Oh my god, I know. I don't like it. I feel it's like probably from New York. They're just like, I have an idea. Maybe we can just try to jump down the ramp. I jumped too high. We're too good, guys. It's rough out there. So slow. I think that's a sweet little trick, though. I'm live right now. I can't. Hold on. I'll hit you up in a sec. Sorry. Or just came by and started just dancing next to me. It's like. This is no time. Can't dance if you want to. You just ever over and underestimate the jump? Yeah. Yeah, I didn't get him. I had to just verify. So if I late jump, I can get the T. That's nice. So it looks like to get the huge rail, you have to hit the kink. I think I got the tape. I can't tell. I don't know if I got the tape, so I don't know. Oh, I did. Oh no, only 90? So we gotta beat 40. Didn't mean to do that. What up, Ramrod? Ooh-wee, brother. Special, it'll be easier to get the K. I don't know if I'll go too high. Burn precious time. Big sad. If you could like completely ignore jumping over the cab and going next to it, A plus. Oh my god. I think we would have gotten like a second closer, but still we got stuck in that little corner. Oh, that was the dream right there. We need to have a counter. Honks. Oh my god. Slow huge rail strat. Did I just jump over the tape? Is that even possible? Oh my. Styling now. Oh no. Use. Half a second right there. It's precious time. Whiff. A little faster this time. It's like you have to catch it before the angle, right? Or maybe you could like pass through the trigger. Ooh, let's go. Get that A on the way back. I whiffed it. Okay, now we restart. So if I mashed down an R1 in the beginning, I was afraid I would queue up like two or three quick turns, but I think we're safe to just mash, if you know what I mean. Speed runs. I am the speed. Oh no. Oh no, no. Okay, well, okay. All right. Alright, Smith, thanks for hanging. Oh, I queued up too. As long as you hit the rail before the king. Yeah, see, that's what I'm thinking. Okay, let's look at this actually, because that's the way I'm looking at it. But I think if you pass, like, I'm assuming the trigger for it is right at the kink. So I wonder if you have to be grinding when you pass through the trigger, or if you could be in the air. It's like, will this work? No. Maybe it's like, yeah, placed right at the kink. Yep. Okay. Yeah, you have to be in the grind. Can't confirm. George is right about speedrunning. Who would have thought? All right, this is the one. Cool. Very cool. I already got the box, but I need the hydrants. Ooh. Whoops. I think we can get something pretty decent on this. And then we're like actually grinding it. I'm not settling for anything. What, 38 or bust tonight? If I could land on that rail from... Is that a... Is that a thing? So if I have special... Ooh, I can shuffle it. Do I ever rage to hit high combos? I mean, sometimes. I don't care about scores that much, so... I don't know. Oh, shoot. So frustrating to get board slid. It's not gonna do it. Hey, what up, Taft? It's been a while. How's it going? 30, pretty easy with a couple tweaks. Maybe I should watch your run or someone else's, like, before I get too deep and ingrain this one into memory. Is Tony Hawk in this? That's classified, Sean. I'm surprised. The nerve. Big sad. Maybe even a 28? Okay, dude. We're not leaving until we get 28. Confirmed. Awesome. See, it's like that time it looked like I didn't hit the kink, but I'll take it. Let's go. PG stream, by the way. I just need Scar! Jess Margera leaked the new game, as if you would know. As if he would know. Go. All right, get the boxes, please. That was a PB, right? Yeah. Blockbuster sucks. What? Who like has a grudge against Blockbuster enough to name themselves Blockbuster sucks? How to eat breakfast. That's someone I could be friends with. Hey, look, there's Ty, please. I saw it. It doesn't mean anything. The interview. Oh, you could just fall off the rail. Right over. Oh my god. What up, buddy? It's gone. Oh, let's go. Does that count? If I board slide, can I just jump? Oh my god, it does. I don't know why I didn't think about that before. I feel like the K is the hardest part of this whole thing. And then that whole section with like the E and the hydrant and the box over on the left. The T is kind of a pain too. Trying to hit that perfect. Double tap triangle. Jump in and make it go a little bit faster though, yeah? If you're already full speed, it wouldn't matter, I guess. Oh, what? Oh my god. Ah, missing that last one. Crap it, dude. Oh, look. Look at this guy. I remember him. Yeah, I mean, if you guys ask questions about like future titles and like what I'm working on and stuff, you're just gonna get ridiculed, so. Or I could, you know, leak stuff to chat in exchange for my job. That'd be pretty cool, right? I feel like I need to ollie like while I'm on the huge rail, like to get more oh my god. Good time for an invert. What up, Sean? Yeah, for real. What's up, Maru? Yo, someone in the Discord was like, my high score is so and so, can I put Thips after my name? Am I worthy? And it's like, dude, do what you want, man. You leak stuff and you'll pay. Yeah, right. Okay, person on internet, Travy. That's you, guy on internet. I feel like this dead space right there is like no bueno. Like whatever line everyone else is using, I should probably take a look at. this point. I was like, I feel like this line will get me like, what, 33, 34? Let's get there and then maybe we'll look at some more lines. Oh my, sheesh. Congrats, you can now join the Thips clan. I mean, the requirements to join the Thips clan is to put Thips after your name. Congrats. You are now part of the clan. That doesn't really exist. Solid start. Can I do this jump? No. But it's not too bad compared to before. Still don't have 100. It's crazy how this happens. Pretty good. We went from what, 1,000th place to 352 today? Look at Vexillion. I recognize that name. Hey, look, this guy's in the Thibs clan. Look. Silent Laws. Nushal Mean. Where's. Look at this dude. I mean, I didn't realize you could use hacks and still get on the leaderboard. That's funny. It's like 21 seconds has already passed. It's so funny to think about that. I don't know if I got the secret tape. It looked like I might have not. Get the E, get the E, get the E. Oh, I knew it. I knew it. Ah. Maybe that's the move right there. Not even top four, shaking my head. All right, once I get this line, like the way I kind of like what we're looking at here, we can move on. Maybe we can go to another level, or I don't know. I kind of want to see what George's line looks like so I can look like an idiot in front of everyone. Again, as usual. If I didn't do that revert, I probably could have shaved off like 1/100th of a second. Hey, Quiznos. Okay, maybe it's time. Yo, Dab, thanks for the follow. And Nushgod, appreciate you. George the plushie. Warehouse speedrun, Google, please. Oh, developers react to speedruns. Why is... It doesn't come up. I gotta dig. Ugh. What is this? Oh, speedrun.com? Dirty. Dirty. What is happening? It took me to Hangar too. Ooh. Okay, here we go. Okay, let's see if this will work. No. Why did bad things happen to good people? Okay, here we go. Oh, you jump off. You sneaky. Ah, look at you. One swoop. Ah, dude, look at the big brain on Brad. That's right. Royale with cheese. The metric system. Wow, dude. Yeah, the FOV definitely like adds that speed. Look at that, dude. What a professional skater. So jump off, box, tape first. And then Wally for the K. R2 for the box. Wait, R2 for the box and then Wally for the thing? Yeah. S down the kicker and then get that. Oh man, that is like the most impressive part right there. Oh no, dude, this line is crazy. And suddenly I feel very inadequate. Thanks, George. Always a pleasure. What's up, Dempsey? Hey, Rice. The drop don't make you want to be able to unbind acid drop. Oh, over the hip? Okay, let's just kind of like go over this line. So tape first. And then you, did you get this box? I didn't even notice. It's like we haven't done anything all night. I'm like starting over. Oh, you land on there. On that little thing right there. I hate queuing up two quick turns. I only like line it up before. Like when I come through, I just need to like line it up like this. So I don't have to pay attention to aiming after. Oof. Wait, how do we do this? Oh my goodness. Gotta do it early. Huh. And you didn't even wally there, did you? Did you? Did you just jump to get that one? Huh. Oh, DD45? Like at the hip there? Oh man, that's gonna be rough. So, get the kit. I need to practice like coming from here. Ugh. Okay. There it is. Awesome. Very cool, Tony. Thank you. So, and then you went from, I can't remember what you did next. Did you go like here to here after that? And then wait, do this move? I'm lost. Get the S in the box, then 50-50. S box. Let's just practice this bit, because this is crazy here. Ugh. S, then box. Oh, okay, then 50-50 going back towards the cab. Man, I can never hit that. You know, I'm not mad about that one. I mean, probably it's not optimal, but still. It's just so slow. Oh no, and I just stuck to the wall. What's up, Jaggy? I'm gonna tiny slip after the tape is an art. Just trying to think what you're talking about. On the half pipe? It seems like it. If I don't ollie off, does that do anything for me? No. Huh. I think you have to jump. Land in the secret room, it's much safer. That's what I've been doing, right? Like that? Was he just doing it in one run? Oh, so I feel like if I miss it and I can get that wall plant off, like it's almost like a guarantee get. Almost guaranteed. That makes sense. Well. I just need to practice like this hip thing, and then I should really look at what happens after that, because once I get the hip thing, I'm gonna be like, okay, what now? What do I do? So, oh, like if I do that, then I could grab it like that almost every time. 50% of the time works every time. I almost just want to ride it around. Or like not even DD45, but if I just get down on the deck. But maybe that's kind of like what the DD is. Like if I do this and grab the rail, I probably won't even go too slow though. Ooh, like that. Oh, but I won't get the box. DD45 is like, DD is drop down, so like that's like when you're on a rail and you press R2. And so if you hold spin when you drop down, you're gonna be spinning. See how it kind of points to you like 45 degrees? So you can manual that, and like, you know, people would do it in a combo, like, you know, and get creative with it. It's not my favorite thing, but I see a lot of people do it and it can be pretty cool. What am I doing? The shout. All right, I'm gonna have a few more goes at this, and I think it'd be fun to maybe try the Get Theres thing again, or maybe move on to another level. Maybe we'll do Hangar. What do you guys, Get Theres or Hangar? What do you think? Or do you even care? I could go either way, honestly. Lift it. Let's just practice this bit though. God, man, getting that S, that is redonk. Oh, and I missed the thing. That's right. Let's watch this again. The ghetto bird misty flip gets you those points right there. This is where you get all the points right here, and the rest is maneuvering. That's a good call. Okay, how'd you come off the pipe back here? Ah, so you don't even, wait. Oh my gosh. hate when you pause and play and it just like exits or triggers full screen. And you go back to get the tea. Wait, now I'm all sorts of confused. Okay, so box, hydrant, K. This is the bit we're working on, but after it's S time, box time, grind, A, T. Oh, wait, how did you do that bit? Did you just not grind and it just slaps you there? It looks like it. Nice. Nice. Hey, nice job, George. That's a cool run. Yeah, comma and period is very nice. Big fan. I feel like the S. Well, that A is tough too. Dang. And the T. Sheesh. This whole thing is hard. Some Crash Bandicoot vibes on this track. Yo, Snooze, thanks for the 4 months, man.
Appreciate you.
Welcome back. How's it going? You know what we think. Ugh, stupid nugget sticking out of the wall. Here. Let's just try and, like, walk through it. So I know the path. Okay, I already messed up, but. Oh, almost had it there. Gotta hold R1.
Yo, we speedy speed boy.
Yes, we are. Dude, look at us. Not running into any walls. Whatever. Just imagine I 50-50'd that. And then that A, man. Holy. So you come off this and then you gotta. And you came down the right kicker of the taxi. Yeah, who was that? Josh. Yo, what up? Hey, thank you for the 3 months, man. Appreciate you. Yeah, we're trying, dude. We're looking at, like, we upped our, what are we, like, PB again by 10 seconds, which I'm pretty happy with for today. But now we're looking at George's video and just trying to get more optimal. Ah. Grinding instead of wall riding. Imagine a world where that doesn't happen. I feel like this bit is the hardest. The A is a tight hitbox and then aiming for the T's. Yeah. Yeah, man, these are all redonk. Especially when, like, you're doing this route, it's, like, so unconventional, it seems like. Like, when you go, you want to come off this rail, get the A, and then you need to get the T next, and it's, like, right there. Maybe we can practice that, too, at some point. Like, coming off right a little bit. Oh, that one was pretty good. But I kind of messed up the takeoff, the manual. Oh, yeah, and you get them both before going up. Okay. What up, Glazo? Best strategy is to try to do tricks that make the player hit the box. Make the player hit box. Oh, the player hit box a lot larger, like the airwalker pacer. Interesting. Never even thought about that angle. It's like making other games that you're just like a box all the whole time, no matter what. Efficiency. All right, let's go hangar after this. Oh, I didn't even get the big rail. So, yeah, I think sort of got the line down now. I just need to do it. You know what I mean? Just do the tricks. You guys familiar with that technique? Oof. Lean forward to oh my god. Pass. I almost want to like resign from speedrunning after reading that. How do I unsubscribe? Okay, let's go hangar. That was very educational. I'm very happy with our progress. We got a new PB and we got lined up for getting better. I guess we'll just go straight into speedrunning. Trying to imagine what the route would be like here. I have no idea. Ugh. Is there a way to get A and get the gap, or you have to jump over twice? Cool. Left. Oh, the hang time gaps. Oh, the helicopter one I didn't get. Man. Oh, that was a new PB.
Yo. Weary face.
Slam. Thank you for the Silent Hills Pro Skater, man. Slum. Slaweary. What's up, Stunner? Hey, thank you for the 15 months, Slam. It means a lot. Thank you. That's a long time. Appreciate you. Mucho appreciato. Oh no. Hill down or midair, you will pitch up or down. Yeah, I'm familiar with that. It's like when you go online and people stop in front of you and they hold down and ollie. Like they always lean back in place and always look super grody. It's like, eh. You gotta let go of it. 14 months plus one? Hey, yeah, you're right. 15. Thank you for catching that. I would have not been able to sleep if we didn't get that right. I can't get any of these from like half to what? Go up the quarter pipe? Come on. Ain't nobody got time for that. Huh. Thunk. I'm gonna try and just do my thing and see if I can come up with something, and then we'll look at George's. Or should I even just waste my time with my own thing? You know what I mean? Like, maybe I should just look at the answers. Just do the thing. So I can go back and get the barrels. The other half pipe. What up, Crustacean? Yeah, I know, man. I can't. I wish I could stream earlier, but I just can't. It's unfortunate. Like, I get off work at 6 Pacific time, and it's already 9 Eastern. So it's like, it'd be like that. For sure, man. George's lines are always so hard to pull off. I mean, I believe it, but it's like, if you work towards it at least, or just have it in the back of your head to like practice, like, as you go. You know, just do the thing. Oh no. YouTube, why are you so small? There we go. Hashtag THPS partner. I already missed it. I had to. Flat ground pizza guy? Now that's style. Oh, there you go. A and wing. Dude, yes. The no ollie. Side jump for that one. Wall plant for that one. That's good. Sweet. We're learning so much today. Look at that. You don't even need to grind the whole blade. I don't know why, but I thought the 6 score was 250 here. Oh, look. This chump's live. And now we're about to watch him. Up next, autoplay. Should we just watch us? Is this... Okay. Not funny. That's a newer route. If you do a venison one... Wait, if you could do venison 1 2-minute session, I'll donate 50... Is that even possible? I remember having difficulty. That was the one I had to like retry a few times whenever it was like... just trying to do the goals, you know? $152? Really? Dude. You're gonna make me want to go to Venice. I'm poor. I have a mortgage. Please help. Man, I need to rewatch that video if we're gonna get down. I kind of want to do the get there bit though. At least before we retire, I don't know. I need to see what you do after the first half pipe. Like, do you go no ollie for this bit? I need to grind the rail and then go to this. And then go back to get the thingies. So did you get the hang time gap for nose grinding over that? Did you jump at a specific time or does it just give it to you? I never remember. Grind. Wait, am I tripping? Don't you have to nose grind the half pipe? Or do you just have to nose grind at some point in the combo when you get half pipe hang time? I'm so confused. Tournament bookmark. Yeah, I had to use them to constantly update stuff. Grind on the propeller counts. Wait, so if you nose grind over the helimachopter, it gives it to you? Really? Imagine working on this game. Oh, the propeller. Ah, the other prop propellers. This is... Okay. Oh, I didn't get it because I didn't go over the thing. How do you get this? Oh my god. Speed, please. I didn't get the gap, so I don't know. Huh. Thonk. Did I get it? No. Unlocks the secret area. This is requiring like lots of brain power that I'm not sure I have right now. Wait, so hold on. Did you combo? Here? Yes, you did. Oh, so you gotta land on the down ramp, huh? For the speed. Rail. Rollover. For the half pipe grind. Don't jump. Oh my gosh. The Mad Lad. Okay, like, I just need to concentrate on, like, the first half first. Just whiffed everything. Oh man, that's tough to get that S there. Let's see if this gives it to me. Yeah, okay. And then you did this bit. Huh. So, sorry, I need to digest this a little bit. So come down, get the barrels, right? And then go to the right, get this, back, wall plant. Didn't you get that with the wall plant? Or wait, you have to wally up there maybe? Dude. This is some galaxy brain stuff, man. It's a lot to take in when you're first starting. Oh, what? Crap. Oh, I got the S. But I messed everything up. So do you not have special at the very beginning? Okay, you don't. For the half pipe jump. I should probably at least work on the route even if I miss stuff, just so I can wrap my brain around it. God, that's so slow to do it there. That's so funny. But man, this S is like, and landing on the down ramp. I don't know if that's gonna count. I was holding up and it gave me a 5-0 because I turned 180. What up, Dr. Disrespect? Man, it's a pleasure to have you in here. How's it going? Firm handshakes all around. Hope you're doing well. Man, that S is freaking tough. So if you come off here, I think you ollied and got the barrels and then came over here and then did the A bit where you get the A in the hang time gap and you turn around, get this, come over here, get the T first try, get the barrels first try. Gap, and then you're free. This is the last bit. You go through here and get the thing. I think that's it, right? Would it help if I took any stats off? I don't know. Probably not. I never think about removing stats. Sometimes people are like when the demo was out and when the game first came out, people were like trying to do the line from the demo and they're like removing stats and I don't know. Wrong way. I swear that happens more. Oh, man. Just gotta go the right. Just go the right way, forehead. I just licked my lick. I just licked my lips and accidentally licked the mic windscreen a little bit. Don't tell anyone. Maybe if I Like, that kind of works. It's not, like, perfect, but... But I didn't get the... Oh, I did, just there. Oh my god, get it! Oh, and I didn't get the gap. It's almost like you gotta overshoot it to be safe. Oh, and no ollie. I forget. This. I think this is like roughly what he did. I feel like, I mean, obviously I'm butchering it, but I think this is somewhat the path. Later, Derek. Thanks for hanging, man. Get there, and I didn't get the half pipe thing. If I can swing that somehow, oh, what landed before? Missed the barrels inside the half pipe and the hang time gap, man, dude. Barrels, whatever, let's keep going. Oh man, it doesn't like it when you go left off of it. That was a tune right there. Crushed it. What's been going on? We're trying to get this new route down to get a record for speed running. I mean, we're not gonna get first place or anything anytime soon, but at least up in my PB with the new route, I think would be great for me and my ego. Oh my god. This is all over the place now. We're just falling apart. The barrels after the tee. Yeah, for sure. This, like, dude, the A is causing me so much trouble. I mean, I feel like even if I kept going, I would, like, get better than my PB. Oh my god. But, well, not now, but. Because this line is so optimal. Oh, I didn't even get the gap. Alright. What was it? It was like 56. I feel like it was still better than what we had. Thank you. I mean, I had to really thonk on it. No! No! Man, I mean, we're getting closer. It's just rough because I feel like everyone's watching me and I'm like boring you to death. 1 billion hangar. Yeah, we haven't gone for big numbers in a while. Truth is, I'm kind of over it. I gotta be in the mood for it. Like, I still want to get a billion, like, at some point, so I don't have to, like, think about it anymore. But, yeah, scores. Go up the wing instead of the ramp. Interesting. This is causing me a lot of trouble. Getting the S, the gap, and landing downhill. Yeah, like, sheesh. The wing instead of the ramp. Sick. I totally botched that. The S! Oh no! Is the S really the last? Okay, hang time gap. What did I miss? Did this not register? I totally thought I was like, get the PV there. Oh. Man, I really thought I did that one. I guess I didn't. Shouldn't even manual after that if I don't go down ramp. Oh, I forgot the barrels in the half pipe. What's our PB here? 56. We know we can smash that. Can't get Clint Stevens and Moon Moon. Oh my god. That'd be hilarious. I bet you, like, Clint would actually be into it, strangely. Like, he came back and did one stream. Like, he's like notorious for, like, taking really long breaks and not, like, telling anyone and, like, coming back way later, like, months. And he came back and he just played Thips. Just like free skating like around, and it was just like, wait, what? Oh god. I bet he would be into it. But you know, if he's gotta, I'm sure, do his Mario thing when he gets back. If he comes back. No, too late. Well, now we know that. This is so scuffed. I'm missing everything. Oh man. Well, I think we'll still crush our PB. At least by a couple seconds. Crush. Keyword. Yeah, new PB. So we went for like 600 to 190. Not even top 100, shaking my head. Hey, like this blockbuster sucks again. What the? Hold on, man. I gotta. What I have right here on my desk. Literally give someone $1 million if they can guess what I'm unwrapping right now. I'm not even giving you time, so anyway. Shh. shaking my head. Blockbuster sucks. Recognize. What up, NGL? How you doing, Nigel? How you be? Oh, I didn't get the grind or the gap over here. I mean, oh, I could just do that real quick. Do one of these. I'm messing up. Okay. Doing all right. Just hanging out, playing Nintendo. You know how it be. Oh man, I keep doing that. I need to clear that. Dude, getting... Oh my god, I forgot. Gotta go kicker to kicker. And get the S somehow. Oh, it's perfect. And I didn't even get the wingtip. Now my run is ruined because I didn't get this thing at the beginning. Durgit, the new god at this game. Okay, I'll keep an eye out. Oh no. I was gonna say that would have been a good save on our way down there, but then I blew it. Barrels up to the T. You can ollie as soon as you hit the kicker. But man, it's still going over the S. Maybe if we ignore the S and we get it on our way down to get the barrels, even if it's not optimal, it's good enough for me. Whiffed. Boneless over that, maybe. Should drop down there. Not a good strat. Not a good strat. What's our best? 50? We would have crushed that if I didn't blow it. Hold on. 47. Imagine the wisdom. We would have crushed it if I didn't blow it. I'm like way zoned out on these speedrun strats that I can't even talk about food with you guys or anything. You know? Is it even an andyTHPS stream if we don't talk about room temperature ketchup or bacon? You know? Queuing up two quick turns is like the worst. Oh, so if I lean forward, do I have a better chance of getting this S? Or is it backward? Oh my god. Yo. Pause champ, for sure. Works every time. Man, I'm trying to think, what am I doing wrong here? I can scuff my speed at the last second and ollie from the middle. Still not good. I just saw that your name was Casper. This whole time I like could not read your name. Dudeman bro, this is tough. I feel like the rest of the run doesn't match how tough that is. This K is also pain. Still didn't nose grind or get bang time. What up, 630? You can get it every time. What's your secret? Do you have special or no? Because I feel like no special is the way to go. It's like whenever I can get it by leaning back, I don't have enough air to clear the thing. No special. Is your front truck? It's like if I get nose grinder, it's. I feel like I can get S on my way back. I don't know. Maybe I should just screw the S. Yikes. This is not good. Do I need to do a sack tap to drop lower? Secret? Yo. Oh, what? I got wing to rail, but no wing tip hang time. Man. Ooh. My soul's on fire right now. Trying to angle myself, please. There it is. I feel like that's gonna be the best I get tonight. Maybe not. But Blockbuster Hater is way below us now. What? Which one does this dude play this game? You know what I mean? I see you get the, you do the gap first so you can drop down off of the helicopter. Do you do a sack tap over the half pipe? That's the million dollar question. Do. Say, now I see why you use such a high FOV, is so you can see all these things around you as you turn and whatnot. Oh, and you wall plant for that. Makes sense. Wait, when do you jump off for that wall plant? Oh my god, you drop down? You mad lad. And then I want to know if you scuffed your speed before this. Wait. You don't. Hot diggity. So you hit L2 on that guy too, huh? Yeah. Over it first. Then do the deal. Grind over the middle. And you don't even need to jump for that E. So I'm only, what? 13 seconds behind you, that's all? I don't even remember what my score was. Seconds behind you. Did I work in this game? Yes, I did. Hey, Nathematics, what up? Thanks for the follow. Ah, it's the worst. You don't get the half pipe hang time or the nose grind. You get a kiss the rail. A different route. Should I be looking at that video instead? Does he get the S a different way? Because this is like killing my soul. And then I didn't get the K. Classic. Really? Does it a different way? New way is even harder. Send a link. Hey, Casper. S is easier at least. This is great. Okay, there we go. It's like frame perfect. It's like a 2-frame window or 1 frame. It just feels like exactly when you hit the ramp. See, even then it's too late. We need focus mode to slow down the action. I should probably be grabbing the rail on my way up instead of leveling out. Too early. Hey, we got the yes. Yeah. So can you get this if you don't jump? Can, but not when you're in a manual. Okay. My goodness. Doing great. Joe, thanks, dude. Oh, I didn't get the nose grind. Whiffing. How's the speed running so far? I mean, I got new PBs in the two levels we've been playing, which is this and Warehouse. But we're really trying to nail like a pretty redonkulous route. So this requires me getting the S here, and it's freaking tough. I swear this is the hardest part, and then the K. Like, yeah, Andy, welcome to speedrunning in FIPS. Enjoy. Oh, God. My soul is crushed. So crushed. I feel like we needed to practice that. But even then, this feels like it's easier. Yeah, that would have been fine. I feel like that would be... That's easier than getting the S. Oh my, why did I jump? Yeah, we're in it to win it, man. Man. Look at the new strat. Someone link me or put it in the Discord. Crafty. Right over the K. The S and the K feel like the hardest bits. Even the T and getting the barrels after that is like, doesn't feel like that big of a deal. Also this. Oh, didn't get the side jump. We did it. So slow. I'll check that out in a sec. Man, like starting a new strat when I'm already this deep in this one. I feel like I want to like at least get this one somewhat before moving on. You know what I mean? One step at a time. Oh, there we go. Big brain strat. Oh, we didn't get the gap. Frick. All right, we'll have a look at this. Like, don't even waste my time. I can't copy that. What? Can't right click. Where am I? I need an adult. Okay, here we go. This one better. Oh, sheesh. Okay, maybe not. Yeah, maybe not. That was a precision landing there. Dude, Pog Champ doesn't even go up the quarter pipe. Yo. That is bananas. B-A-N-A-N-A-N. Bananas. Holy moly, there's 100 people watch me. Yo, that's awesome. Thank you guys for being here. It's super, man, when I take a break and, or just any day, literally any day I go live and it's like, I wonder if people are going to be watching. So it feels good, man. Thanks, guys. Thanks, Casper. I think you're pretty too. Pretty cool too. Yeah. 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 Did you guys see that South Park with Michael Jackson? I think you're awesome. I think you're awesome too, Cartman. Yeah. Yeah. Sorry. Oh, man. I gotta go. I'm like into this. Like, maybe we'll do this more often. I'm gonna try and stream tomorrow, and it's probably gonna be like 7:30. I'm gonna try and go to the gym after work, like directly after work, and then start just like what I did today. So it's like a little after 7. But yeah, it just depends on how stuff goes down. But yeah, as always, thanks. Appreciate you guys. Check out the Discord, the YouTubes, all that good stuff. Links are down in the doobly doo below. And I'd love to get into this Get Theres speedrun stuff too. Yeah. Love you guys. We're going to go say hi to Jens. He's been on for like 9 hours or something ridiculous. So let's show him some love. Here's all the socials. Get in the Discord if you want to know when and where we're going online next. I think we might actually stream on Reddit again soon because that was fun. It's like 5,000 people. A lot. Yo, land it. What are you doing, man? Just land. You know? Anyway, let's, if you're down to just stick around for 2 seconds, let's give Jens a smiley face. He's a good dude. He's really good at the game. So it looks like he's playing Thug Pro. All right. See you guys next time. Later.